And 36 states said no deal.
Yeah.
So that's the problem. It's because the administration hit the ball. Had the administration worked with the governors, we might be talking about an entirely different...
Had the administration worked with the governors, had the governors worked with the administration, we might not be in this position. And I don't know about in your state, which I think is a crazy state to begin with. And I mean Chairman, that just as I said it.
Yeah, nigga. We still fucking with you. Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg.
Hastings just straight up messed with Texas. That's the one thing Texas warns everyone not to do. Where's this ballsy young man from anyway?
The gentleman from Florida is recognized.
Fine. Then you don't have to listen. You can leave if you choose. I told you what I think about Texas. I wouldn't live there for all the tea in China.
It's still Dre Day, nigga. AK, nigga. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm home to
block. He's crushing this dude.
That I need to say that as a member of Congress, I'm used to attacks and invective being tossed my way. That's part and parcel of the territory. But there is no reason at all to impugn the people, the governor of a state of this country. And I will await the gentleman's apology, and I yield back.
You will wait until hell freezes over.
Single
still got love for the streets, repping 213.